The Warriors own the first possession. Evan Turner opens on Steph.
Terry Stotts says he likes Turner there. A quick shot for Thompson.
Playoff iron. Draymond batted it out. McCaw setting up Clay. And that's a double dribble
for Terry Stotts.
They had the Blazers finish 17-5 in the regular season.
Yeah, they were 11 games under 500 March 1st.
Clay opens on Lillard. Turner's got Curry on the post up. They double immediately. McCollum three. Draymond the rebound.
Well, both teams a little cold to start.
With miscommunication.
Defend Lillard and McCollum in the early going.
They get the switch. Lillard. These little drive.
Not afraid to shoot.
Bodies at Lillard. Conley trying to create. Zaza recovered nicely. Shot clock at five. And the reverse by Nick.
Steph only needs a little bit of daylight.
Lillard. And this is...
They're not going to play half court and slow it down.
And Turner. He can be a facilitator, but that time... Steph in the passing lane. Curry on the push. Weaving, firing, and... MVP, the steal, the push, the triple, and then the moonwalk.
But Turner, that's what he's concentrating on, not his offense, but his defense.
Clay, CJ goes 6'3", Clay goes 6'7", and he can take him.
And he's oblivious to someone with a hand in his face. Even initially.
Draymond's got Lillard on the switch. He's going to bulldog him down into the lane and lost it on the way.
Good start for him.
Lillard splitting all those bodies, and Harkless can't finish.
He had a layup, too. Just shot it too hard.
Iguodala, check to see what he got. He's got the early seal for Zion.
Post up McCall. He's very capable inside. I'd like to see him do that. He has taken only one shot tonight so far.
Steph with Shumpak Connaughton in.
That's traveling. That is traveling.
Clay. Grab. Second best for three-point shooter in the league. Steph got a piece of it. And out of bounds, too.
Trying to be so aggressive with people with the ball. On people with the ball.
Steph. Beautiful steal on Vonleh. Ran to the three-point line. He'll get to the lob. And JaVale's got it.
And then he beats two men, brings Noah Vonleh to him, and there's no way Lillard's going to get done. Curry attracts all the attention.
The Warrior defense has been amazing.
That was just unfortunate.
So the final 8.5, Lillard's back in, shot clock off. You know he's taking the last shot.
Yeah, he's going to drive it too.
Lillard sandwiched, and the Warriors do come up with a stop.
I like the energy from Clark.
Those floaters are
small. If you got a bigger guy, you got to post him once in a while.
He knew it, made 1-3. The Warriors are going to dare him to make a few more. Column is good. Here's steal. Clay skids. Draymond and Clay will rest. Wants to go on Curry and find someone.
Earned him another hoop.
McCollum running into the Condor.
Better position.
Well, Draymond's got 10 assists and 10 rebounds already. Curry, steal in transition, and Steph first out of the gate at halftime. The steal. The sleight of hand and the war
to count upon, and the opposing coach, it drives them nuts.
Terry Stotts going to put Myers Leonard in. Finally, his center. There's Leonard right there. Curry. Draymond's got Myers Leonard here because, as Jim mentioned, he plays on the perimeter. Lillard driving that
heat. Stephen Curry, I haven't Memphis team play better.
Steve Kerr does not want turnovers to fuel a Portland comeback. Wants the Warriors to pass, cut, move, and execute. Nearly a second turnover. And Curry misfiring.
And you give him an angle. Well, they didn't do it.
Steph knocked it away. 1.2. And 24-second violation. Different guys at different times.
Yeah, they gave him 22 points. They gave him 25 in the first half tonight at the bench.
Layoff back to Iguodala and McCaw.
Just keep wondering, are Clay and Steph ever going to get their shots going in this game?
And Curry playing the D again.
Another. He just doesn't miss. But he did there.
McCollum doesn't miss that. And all of a sudden make it a 6 or 8 point game. You want to expand this lead while the Blazers are stone cold. Another turnover
for him in the playoffs like this, and he's going to realize his potential.
Lillard missed that long. Iso Clay on McCollum.
He just hasn't had it tonight. Can he get it going?
Portland shooting 32% and marvel at the Warriors' defense tonight. Clay, that was clean. Oh, Lillard.
Well, Lillard did this against Draymond.
Got the block. They waited until the fourth quarter Sunday, Jim.
Right.
Third quarter tonight. Ian Clark's got a foul. McCollum.
Double figures, 10.3. His third year. This year, he averaged 10.7. But he's yet to produce so far in the two games.
Play, Lillard. Fake.
Well, you hope you get Kevin Durant back for game three.
And Livingston and Barnes. And did it in a playoff game.
29-point win.